laid for your faith in his excellent word. What more can he say than to you he hath said, you who unto Jesus for refuge have fled. Fear not, he is with thee, oh, be not dismayed, for he is thy God and will still give thee aid. He'll strengthen thee, help thee, and cause thee to stand, upheld by his righteous omnipotent hand. When through the deep waters he calls thee to go, the rivers of grief shall not thee overflow, for he will be with thee in trouble to bless, and sanctify to thee thy deepest distress. Trials thy pathway shall lie, his grace all sufficient shall be thy supply. Though the flame shall not hurt thee, his only design, thy cross to consume and thy gold to refine. The soul that Jesus has leaned for repose, he